it. I'm dialing in the Airsoft M2 with an HPA tank finally. I got 2/8 in here. Let's see how she rolls. Yep. Looks like it's rolling pretty good. I'll have to bring this thing to my buddy's house to do a range test. Can't lob BBs over the block wall. I don't think the neighbors would approve of that. Anyways, always wear iPro, even when bench testing. Even in your own garage, always wear iPro when dealing with airsoft. All right, have a good day.